Diseases are the beginning of birth pains, verse 8. And you can sense, you can look there and see the urgency with which God is operating right now. He's operating very urgently, which means his time frame is limited. You see that? But as he talks about the beginning of birth pain, the war coming to Iran, I was talking about that war. We published it in the Rapture magazine in 2006, in Tanzania actually, in Mbeya. Mbeya in October 2005, that's the first time the Lord spoke with me about the two missiles coming to hit the nuclear facility in Iran, Mbeya, the border town with Zambia, at the repentance meetings we had there. And so, now look at that. That war, the earth is sitting very close to that war. We published it in 2006. But now I hear the Israeli Air Force is training. You see? And that war coming to Iran will take place. He says, these are the beginning of birth pains. You see that? Because his disciples had asked him, Lord, when will the end come? How will we know that the end is coming? How will you know that your return is near? And he mentioned these things and said, these are the beginning of birth pains, you know? Remember, the beginning of birth pains, and then verse 9, he says, Matthew 24 verse 9, he says, after the beginning of birth pains, he says, then you will be handed over to be persecuted and put to death. Hallelujah. How do you jump from the beginning of birth pains, and then now he's talking about, then you'll be handed over to be persecuted and put to death? That means between verse 8 of Matthew 24 and verse 9 of Matthew 24 is hidden the rapture. That is what is hidden there. Again, between Matthew